Hello, lurkers. No, hang on. No, I'm offline right now. Hello, all you archaeologists. I'm the Johnstruct. I'm having a Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition adventure. And I think I said last time, and I'll probably mention this again when I'm online if I'm talking to somebody, that I, you know, I didn't bleed. I played Xenoblade Chronicles 2 when it came out. Like, I played it before 1. I didn't really know about the Xenoblade series at the time. But I watched back that footage, 2017, different time. But like things like, I'm going grey now, and it's very very obvious looking back at the footage at how dark my beard was. But also my hair is better now than it was then. I was trying something and. Strangely enough, I'm actually trying something kind of similar to what I was doing. But anyway, my point is, it's nice to see, despite the fact that, like, oh no, I'm older, that my setup, like, I've got a better camera, I've got it facing towards me, I've got this entire thing that I can see while I'm playing and talk to people online and not having to strain my neck. And Xenoblade was very much doing that. So yeah, that's sort of nice and sort of terrifying because. Half a decade. I did not realize it was 5 years. But it was. Anyway. Also, I kind of liked the footage of me playing. Then that was nice. I had jokes and stuff. I said words and things. I apparently streamed that live as well, just I didn't have a proper following. I didn't really get a following until my brother started streaming and I could kind of steal some of his. And that sort of helped. Also, there was a pandemic and it sort of helped. Anyway. If we're going to try them again, I should probably start off with a triple. Whatever that's called, a triangle, a triple. A link. Being level 45 would certainly work, but... Yes, it's quite early in the morning, and I've got a much more drive space now, so I've decided I don't need to stream last thing at night. Nobody's going to watch me or anything, especially on a Sunday. Other nights maybe, but not last thing on a Sunday night. Oh shit.
Go on.
Not giving up bone. Maybe I, made a bit of a foolish decision. Not a great start, won't lie. I adjusted the camera last thing and now my head is dipping underneath. Ah, oh, it puts you fucking back here. I got one kill and I want to keep... I'm going to kill things along the way, at least I'm going to attempt to. Gonna bug me.
Everyone! Let's go!
Make it a swift victory!
I hate these things.
Why does it open that? Come here!
Stream it!
You're not gonna be bothered, I'll move the camera slightly.
Electric dance!
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Yeah, my hair looks better, but my hairline's actually worse. I'm better at manipulating the camera. To be flattering. I'm just making the whole thing look professional.
Now
I can see this isn't pushing you at all. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
What? Is it... No, we want to... No. Adjust this. Hello. Just slightly. Just slightly.
Cool. That's better. Do we have sound?
We do.
Yeah, I'm doing a big push this weekend because I've gotten a couple of free-day weekends again. It's Monday tomorrow, and I'm gonna try my best to treat Monday like it's a Sunday and not worry about, like, the timings of work or anything like that. The footage back of the plane now. The problem is, like, whenever the plot's happening, I don't talk. Also, I decided to play in Japanese, which I really regret. I do think the acting is better in Japanese, but, like, the acting is fine in English. It's just embarrassing because it's the RPG. It was fine. Who's attacking me? Oh, it's a bird. I can take a bird.
We can definitely do this! Okay, right. Leonardo!
It's over.
They even so one thing.
Not bad at all. Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
The first thing the XC2 introduces is auto attack. I bet it says, oh yeah, it'll do three swings, and the third they get sequentially stronger. Which means you're always sort of paying attention to just the sort of timings of things. And even, like, that's a really subtle improvement. Just to say, no, there is tactics to that auto-attack. You want to, like, interrupt after the three. There's a rhythm to it. Then it introduces that first button. Yeah. I must have watched them both, like, really... So I watched it in English afterwards, just because the streamer I like played it, and I was like, yeah, fair enough, I'll watch it. And that must have been, again, immediately after it or something. I normally go a different way, don't I? I go down there. Okay, why the fuck? Is it telling me to go down there? Did, I'm gonna have to watch back my own footage to feel it, see how I felt at the time. But that move then is devastating.
Job, everyone, but we mustn't be kept. Who else wants some?
No, we can survive that. Our best bet's the birds. By the time we get to him, we're going to lose our chain attack. Save our game. Oh, there's those two actually. Ugh. There's an absurd walk. Why is he not toppled? Okay, I'm gonna heal.
Light heal!
Not bad!
We are at one with the battlefield!
Feel back! Power!
Now is right time!
Keep showing how to do this!
Don't give up. Behold the power of the Monago. Get off me! Now
the game starts. Get off me! Nothing's gonna stop us. Get off me! Didn't mean to
that, fuck.
Get off me!
You can definitely do this!
We're not invincible!
Monado, enchant! Oh no! Sure!
Everyone's done! Move on!
Impossible!
Thank you!
Born in a world of strength!
We choose to fight!
Don't give up! We haven't lost yet!
No, I...
Electric double!
Sorry.
I reckon it might be doable, but I also think it would be considerably less painful if we just did some training. Game, just tell people to level! I know, obviously it's not going to change, but like, the answer isn't turning to easy, the answer is leveling a tiny bit. I'm gonna try and get to him as fast as possible. I could have like casually walked over there, I guess, like during the fight. Do it, he was already on the ground.
Light heal! Right! You're up! Yeah! Rhyme time! Feel back! Come back! Here I come! Your flash! Leave it to me! This'll leave a mark. Take your edge! How do you like that? Nicely done! Alright, I'm feeling it! Feel back!
Get off me!
What? Ryan? Don't worry about it! Cheers!
Get off me! Good job, everyone!
We did it!
Wow! Shield slash! Shield back!
Electric double smash!
Big steel strike!
Tasty thing!
Stand off me!
Hey, don't hug all the glory!
Get off
leave
me!
This to me.
Everyone, get off me!
Feel the flow of battle!
You!
Yeah.
No one's going to wait to give up!
Here we go!
Easy there, Ryan!
Ryan! You're up!
I know, I know!
Come back!
Here I come!
Steel Flash!
Good job, everyone!
Nicely done!
Minato, lend us your power!
Get off me!
Now it's Ryan's time!
Smooth!
Get off me!
Right, keep up that momentum.
Time is coming.
Get off me! Get off me!
Right,
get off me!
Fuck yeah!
You fought beside me! S-Sword Valley! Why did you change sides? Why the Mechon?
You're as blind as you were then! I've wanted you dead for years!
What's happening?
Is the Bion is moving?
I wanted to get to Monado so I could be the new hero!
Is that it? That's the puerile reason you killed all those innocent people! Ravaged our home!
I love this body! The power! Javans, you'll never win! Get on your knees and worship me!
Never. I will strike you down and all that you have become, you wretched fool.
The Monado will stop you, and then you will know the shame of all that you have done, traitor!
Shut your mouth and come on!
That light! What the? It's not like the other Mechon.
You are right, heir to the Monado. This is the strongest Mechon ever built. Controlled by me, Egil, leader of Mechonis, an agent of Mayneth.
Leader of Mechonis? So you're the one who controls the Mechon?
I am he. We fight to free the world from the tyranny of the Bionic.
Why? Why do you trap bombs in machines? What do you want from us? Why make us fight for you?
Your questions do not concern me. I must return with this one.
Fiora! Get your hands off her! Fiora!
If you want her, come and get her. You are more than welcome on Mechonis.
Yeah.
Come and visit any time, Danvan!
Oh. Mumkhar! We're coming! And we won't give up!
Find us, Monado, Sword of the Bionis. We will meet you on the battlefield.
Fiora, we will find you! Fiora!
OK, kind of wish I was online for that, but nobody would have been around it. This god-awful hour. Cool. Continuing to Captain 11. Chapter 11.
Fiora.
Sure.
Fiora.
She's... Get it together, Shulk. We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back. Get her back. Right. We've come too far to give up now. Then we'll go to Mechonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mechon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes. We will get Fiora back.
So one thing I did notice about the very start of Xenoblade Chronicles 2 is, they don't do Final Fantasy, they don't hide the villains, they literally just walk in the front door in the very first episode, and it's pretty obvious they're the villains as well. In the same way that Mumkhar is in the very first scene, he's not the main villain, but there's, you know, a very posh sounding dude. He's not actually very posh, but you know what I mean. He's a very polite sounding dude. But also the evil people in that game, you know, had their reasons for doing anything. Nobody was a Mumkhar. It was just, like, weirdly evil for no reason. But I can't remember the end. I'm just going to have to remind myself what actually happens. But the thing is, I understand that the expansion pack is actually, like, a chapter. In between chapters. So presumably I should pause there and play that game before I watch the rest.
Oh, what the...
Is all that big sword? Oh, if he's, then ouchy ouch!
What?
The sword of the Mechonis.
The entire valley below. The whole thing is its sword.
Something seems unnatural.
What do you mean?
Look, that flowing light. From the way it glows, it has to be ether. But it looks like it's being drawn in by something.
By the fortress. It should just be up ahead.
Father once told me that the Mechonis absorbs the ether of the Bionis and uses it for sustenance.
So the Mechonis feeds off ether? Then undoubtedly the ether serves as the Mechon's energy source as well.
Sword Valley, yeah, whoop! Won the other graphic!
It looks so big, even from this distance. The fortress must be enormous.
Galahad Fortress, the frontline base of the Mechon. The Mechon that attack Bionis must all come from here.
Then... there's a high probability that he's there. The golden Mechon that took Fiora. We're about to enter the Mechon stronghold. If there's anyone who wants to turn back now...
Shulk, friend should no split up. No leave friend behind. Ricky's scared, but Ricky won't go too.
Ricky. He's right. Okay, let's go.
Yes.
Right. Thinking I'm changing my gear again. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I always do that. Middle two. Keep him in that one a bit. Middle three. I'm not going to be happy with her, whatever I pick, am I? She started off in Colony, which is why I didn't want to... I'm going to go Lagar. Middle four. Oh, I can't do middle four. Middle two then. Okay.
What's that?
A supply convoy. It would be most unwise to proceed without restocking our supplies.
You arranged this for us. Hey, it's... Dixon!
Looks like you lot have been having fun without me.
What's the 17 guitar player's doing here?
What are you doing here?
I got wind of some allied force coming together a few days back. I stepped up as the representative of the Homs. Then a little birdie told me you lot were heading for Galahad Fortress. So I thought I'd drop by and say hello. I've got a whole stack of new equipment. Want some?
Yeah! I was hoping for some new stuff.
Hold it, Ryan. You know it's gonna cost you.
You cheap old man.
Ooh, maybe I changed my costumes, my clothing too soon. Right, save our game. There. And there. I don't know, just in case.
Hello.
Oof, get Larry out. I'm gonna need to sell some stuff. So this is what I did. I cut this out of the video when I did this. I went to every single shop and I did this. I just bought all of their items so I could have the gear in my what's it called? You know, in the clothing thing, in the glamour. Do that junk because it might be one of the ones from the shop. It's taken a while, isn't it? It's faster now, I'm selling them in stacks. Okay, hopefully that's enough. Or 50,000, whatever. That should be enough. Cool. Well, then we save our game and then load the other one. We'll save it on there. And we load the middle one. Then we should have some new looking gear. And I'll make sure to save that game again. Titan type? Ooh, is it Titan? So very anime. Awesome. Definitely wish I didn't just go through that, but what are you going to do, eh? Did he not have the protocol? If he doesn't have Titan, he does have Titan. Titan 2. Titan 1. Damn. Titan 2 it is. Sorry for just doing this twice in a row. I think that looks a bit rubbish, but we'll go for it anyway. Yeah, I didn't really like this one. Endymion! Sorry, it's a name I use for things sometimes. It's cool. Hopefully. Nope, Titan 2. Ah, oh, it's all been so very garish. I don't think the pink goes with the red, but it looked better than I originally thought it was gonna. Titan? Well, I believe Titan 2 will last. More likely to. Yeah. Noticed a pattern. Also, it doesn't matter that everyone else gets like full armor. She's always gonna have like a skirt. Yeah. I was like, oh, it'll be an armor where she's finally not cold. Nope. This is silly. This is gonna be the silliest armor in the game. I love him. Yeah, we didn't wear this for too long, to be honest. But, let the world girls wear mech suits, cowards. Yeah. quite like it. It's just that, like, mech suit. Garish fucking mech suit. Garish fucking mech suit. Garish fucking mech suit. Not that. Just something else entirely. But I do love this. Right. We're geared up. Twice. Sorry about that.
Hello.
Now I gotta consider buying stuff for real. Probably gonna find this stuff. Give him the leggings. That's quite cheap. And the boots. Already let me know what you've been up to. Looks like you've been for a lot. Tell me about it.
Fiora? You mean Dunban's sister?
Yes.
So that's why you're all looking so down. I can't believe they're sticking Homs into those faced Mechon. Looks like they weren't just eating us.
They made Mumkhar into one. He was the one who attacked Colony 9.
Oh, and there was me thinking he snuffed it in that battle.
Aren't you surprised?
That he attacked Colony 9? I don't know what drives those Mechon. I've given up trying to figure them out. It don't surprise me one bit. Still, Mumkhar as well, eh? Things are getting interesting.
Sorry?
Oh, nothing.
Don't worry, it's just me knowing slightly more than I'm letting on.
It is time for us to return. I would like to continue providing assistance, but my help is required in assembling Homs for the Allied force. There are also my duties as seer to consider.
Then I'll be off too. You lot should be all right getting Fiora back. In the meantime, we'll be getting ready for battle.
Thanks for coming this far. We'll be fine. We can handle ourselves.
Galahad Fortress is a key position for the Mechon. You can't just rush in, all guns blazing.
Agreed. We will infiltrate via the ether inlets. If I'm right and the Mechon do feed off ether, then we're sure to find some form of influx channel. Our objective is to reach one of those channels.
Don't go dying on me, Shulk.
I won't.
You take care as well.
Cheers.
Looks like it's just us.
Right. We head for the hilt of the sword. Galahad Fortress.
Okay.
Just Ricky in the middle.
1 year on. Now, at last, we will seize our destiny. Isn't that right, Choke?
Cool.
So another has appeared with the ability to wield the Monado. But why would Xanza release the Monado? He surely knows it would become a double-edged sword. Yet he relinquishes it to that mere child. And a face escaped my control and acted alone. Now that the Monado has been freed, it appears the usefulness of the faces has come to an end. Although, perhaps there are still things to be learnt from having them challenge the boy.
Interesting. So are you not a face? Oh, look at the map. Because it's a big... Bionis is fun. Well, and yeah, it should be a big straight line because we're on a fucking sword. I said it before, but like, yeah, the two giants is definitely more interesting than the second game, having sort of medium-sized giants. But I appreciate, like, that's a twist. Curious as to what the third game does, and how the third game links. It's good fortress. Sick of gate. We'll walk past him. Hoping they're not all that high level. Follow the dotted line. All times. Come on, mate, come through. Fuck.
This isn't going well. Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
That's less than ideal, but apparently it's fine. Guns. Who'd have thunk it?
Sorry.
Light heal!
Ah, everyone, make a run for it! I see it.
We killed something because I got experience. Five, lovely. We mustn't be careless.
Listen!
Right.
You see our future!
Ah!
You're not
invincible,
is
you?
What in the world is this?
This isn't pushing you at all. Good thing I'm here. None? Anyone?
What do you mean it's locked?
We mustn't be careless. All right, I'm feeling it. All right, time for a chain attack. Been waiting for this. Right, this is not good. Okay, sure, got it. What?
Shake your axe!
I'm turning up the heat. You're really getting into this one. Right behind you, dumbbang.
So I figure there's a lock in here. Time's a wasting game.
We can't lose! Don't hold back!
Let me at it!
Feel flat!
You're not invincible!
Manano! And Chapel!
Electric double!
Nice job! Our time has come! Prepare for a pain attack! Here we go! Wah! Right! You're up!
I know!
Leave it to me!
Dunbar! Nice attack!
Leave this for me!
Bring it on! Through that pretty good!
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Who else wants some?
I'd love to fight you. Probably not strong enough to do that yet. That's a side quest, right?
Definitely do this! This is the Monado power!
Gotta try and find a fight. What was that though? Okay, are they only the face people? Or all of them people? Because the Monado couldn't attack specifically the faces, I guess. Dead.
Losing ain't all the cards today. Everyone, make a run for it.
No way.
Cool. Look at the map. I'm not to fight a cluster that's too close together. This is where they store the ether. Oh, my eyes. It's like 3 in the morning and it's quite painful to look at. No, I was trying to just fight the one.
I'm with that man! Just fighting
for it! Look how flexible this unit is. It's been a while. Did I just level up? I think I did, because that's 46. Ooh. Surprise quest. Have a look at the map. Did I lose the quest back there then? I'm not sure I get the idea of surprise quests, but... that I lose the quest if I run away. I just wanted to come back and do them later. Right, I think this is shorter than usual. I think I am going to let you go because my eyes are hurting me and I should attempt to get some sleep. That's fine. I put the thing Thank you very much for watching. I'm not going to do the fade screen out because it's way over there. But thank you very much. Farewell. Until next time.